And the treatment for that would be some form of surgery, or you would live with the pain, okay?
Hey guys, Moises here. And yes, you heard that right. My options were surgery or live with the pain. At 28, I'm way too young for surgery. And living with the pain was unbearable. Doctors told me I had a herniated disc, bulge disc, sciatica. I couldn't sleep with sciatica. I couldn't sit longer than 15 minutes, so flying was out of the question. I wasn't able to pick up more than 15 pounds, so I had to quit construction. It took over my life. It was really hard to talk about. My family didn't really know what I was going through. I was numbing the pain with muscle relaxers just not to feel, painkillers just to get sleep. These were dark times. These were the same products prescribed to me by the same doctors who told me I needed surgery. I had to understand what I was going through. I had to get to know my body. At first, sleeping was hard without being sedated. I would get consistent pain shooting down my legs. My back right shoulder would go numb. I was diagnosed with sciatica, bulge disc, herniated disc. After I found out what was wrong, I knew I had to overcome it without surgery. I always tried all different sorts of physical therapy, acupuncture, massage therapist, hot and cold sauna. I always found relief, but it was temporary. That's when the massage therapist recommended decompression deep tissue massage with CBD. That was a game changer. That's when the pain went away, and I wanted to know why. CBD is known to help with inflammation and pain. I was headed in the right direction. The hardest thing I had to overcome was being very consistent with my physical therapy and my CBD. I had to learn new exercises and new ways CBD works for me. I just kept going and going. I didn't want to give up. In construction, we keep on building till the project is done. My proudest moment is today, because a year ago, doctors told me I needed surgery. And I'm happy to say with physical therapy and CBD, I'm surgery free. And that's huge for me, because I want to help anybody going through this situation. Life has gotten a lot better. I can go back to my active lifestyle without surgery. I definitely found a new passion helping people. It's nice knowing after 6 months of physical therapy and CBD, I'm happy to say I'm surgery free. Whether you found relief through physical therapy or CBD, share this, because somebody shared CBD with me and one person can make a difference.